I once asked the crowd in Houston that question. They just started firing their guns in the air. It didn't even let me finish the question. I don't own a gun. I'm against guns, to be honest. When I was a kid, my parents had a gun. My parents said we had to have a gun. Gotta have a gun to protect the five children. Gotta have a gun to protect our five children. Of course, they eventually got rid of it to protect their four children. I'm not gonna lie, it was fun while it lasted. I was getting pretty good towards the end. But man, my parents were strict. Mom and Dad were strict. My mom and Dad once made me smoke an entire pack of cigarettes. An entire pack of cigarettes in one sitting. Just to teach me an important lesson about brand loyalty. Yeah, I learned a lot from my parents, especially my dad. Like, I'll never forget the first time I ever got a bad report card in school. First time I got a bad report card in school, I brought it home, I gave it to my dad, and my dad beat me. Beat the hell out of me. But I learned something. Because the next time I got a bad report card in school, I brought it home, and I gave it to my mom. Let her take the hit. Yeah. My dad was a hard ass. One of those guys who believe that men just learn by doing things, you know? You don't take classes. You don't read the instructions. You just do it and you figure it out. Like when I was a kid, I never got to take swimming lessons. No, my dad would just pick me up and throw me in the water to teach himself CPR. As a kid, my dad's prized possession, my dad's favorite thing in the world growing up, my dad was the proud owner of a Mickey Mantle rookie card. Mickey Mantle rookie baseball card, mint condition, kept it between two little pieces of plastic. But I was a kid. I didn't know any better. One day I took that card to school and I traded it to a classmate for a candy bar. You know what that card is worth today? My relationship with my father. I mean it, my dad was no joke. My dad did not fuck around. My dad did not trust anybody. My dad did not trust anyone. In fact, he had a saying, but he wouldn't tell me. What, too clever for you? That joke is fucking amazing.